Hello, welcome to our animation. Here is how to loop any sequence in Spline. We have 44 frames. Drag first image. Mark it as sequence. Delete the index, so we can set it from start and end. You remember we had 44 frames. Next, let's animate it. Select the sequence, key it, and let's see our sequence. You can change the frame per second, let's say to 30 frames per second, which is default in Spline Editor, and see the sequence. You can see we have a snapping here at the end, which we can get rid of by looping it. For that, we will need two slots. But first, let's fade in and fade out the first one. We need to set transparency to 0 at 0 frame and 100% at frame 5. Same will happen at the end. So 100% here and 0% here. So we have nice fading in and fading out animation. Great, almost there. Next, we need to duplicate the slot since we are going to overlap it. Two slots, one over on the other. Now move this 0 frame to 10 and move this end frame here back 5 frames. Great. Let's also set copy this frame to here. And lastly, we need to select this key and give an offset or 20 frames or 22 frames. For that, come here and set it here. Let's see it working. Amazing. We are going to animate waterfall. Let me show it here. We will be using this sequence to construct a waterfall animation. It's not for use, it's just to exercise our skills to think out of the box when we work with VFX in Spline. Again, this sequence will be transformed, deformed, and we will construct this waterfall at the end. Thank you very much.